Oh, hi. Welcome to Barbell Cooking. I'll get to you in a minute. We don't need to talk about this, do we? Good. Here we live by a motto, to lift and eat well. And it's the eating well part that concerns us. If you're a fitness enthusiast that spends any time with a barbell, like a power lifter, power builder, a bodybuilder, or a recreational weightlifter like me, your diet is of utmost importance to you. But that begs a question, doesn't it? Why do the meals always seem to suck? It's like an unending stream of boiled chicken breast and steamed broccoli. Is it good for you? Yeah, but it's really, really boring. And it doesn't have to be that way. Here at Barbell Cooking, we research and adapt the ancestral cuisines of the world to support your eating satisfaction while you chase your fitness goals. Now, we do not concern ourselves with macros or calorie counts, but we construct our recipes and our meals in such a way to where they can be scaled to fit your individual dietary needs. Now, we take it to heart that your time and money are precious. In some cases, though, we are going to ask you to spend a little bit more time in the kitchen, and maybe a little bit more money on procuring ingredients from local farms and artisans where it makes sense. Here's our promise to you. If you invest a little bit of time with us, we will repay you with recipes, tips, techniques, and product recommendations to help you improve your joy of eating while you're supporting your fitness goals. And here's the part where I get to geek out a little. In the words of the late, great astrophysicist Carl Sagan, I'm going to ask you to please come with us. Buckle up.